another bird that is so familiar that are associated with grasslands, especially in the northern half of the of North America and open grasslands, is the bobolink. Now, I know they're kind of the whole northern half of the United States is where they nest in grassland areas. But, you know, they were at Dunn Ranch in this picture, which native grasslands, there are countless bobolinks out there. It's amazing. And not very, you can leave that area and it's hard to find them until you find a decent patch of grassland for them to nest in. So the bobolink, really a beautiful bird. We call them skunk birds, because when they fly, the males fly, they have a black and white pattern on their back and looks like, you know, a skunk, and they have that yellow on the back of the head. So it's a beautiful bird.